bag. Got done. Got it usable. Made it usable. Man, that thing's filthy. But turned out this is what I was hoping. Wanted to make a cinch bag. So cinches up. The top kind of looks like. I don't know if I. Looks alright. From the way I knitted it. It's going to do that. But just pull it out. Throw whatever crap I'm going to throw in there. Cinch it back up. Throw it over my shoulder. Over my neck if I want to. But did the linen stitch on the sides and garter stitch the bottom. Kind of made it a little stretchier than I wanted. But might add something to that. Have some kind of bottom pocket later is what I'm kind of an idea I'm thinking, but it's got a side pocket from you can get to from the outside. I made a button that Julie gave me. Miss Awesome had it on something that she didn't need, so you can button it up. So strangler, the colors I threw a few random colors in there. Did my pattern. It took forever. This has been an idea I've had for like a year. So I didn't make a pattern. Didn't write anything down. I just kind of winged it. Did what I wanted to do. So it turned out pretty good. I think I'm going to throw it in the washer. So my bag. Woohoo!